Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my market report for San Diego County, February 12, 2012. Today in San Diego County, it's raining, and the market is moving. We have a little over 8,000 listings. We've had a little over 2,000 closed sales this last week. We're still adding more inventory than we're selling. However, we have less than 4 months worth of inventory. Pricing has come down since the beginning of the year. And that's kind of interesting because last week it was up since the beginning of the year. So we're kind of floating along. Now, we don't have huge differences in the pricing, but there are some differences in the pricing, and every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. So you need to know your numbers. Call me. I'll be glad to help you with that. If you're trying to buy a property, it's a great time to buy. There are some good investments out there. I can actually find you some positive cash flow. And I just looked at two houses in the same neighborhood. One was priced at $400,000 and another one at $700,000. And the one priced at $400,000, bank-owned property, was the better deal. And those kind of deals are out there. If you're trying to sell, be realistic. You don't have to go head-to-head against a bank-owned property because you have a lot to offer. However, there are some really good deals on the market, and people either are looking for the really good deals and have time to shop, or they want your house because it is special. So create the curb appeal, keep it clean and neat, make it easy to show, and your house will sell. If you need help in this market, I'm here to help you. My goal is to help you sell your home for the most money. And if you're trying to buy, I want to find you the home that's going to be the perfect home for you. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty.